And finally tonight, steady handed artists are fixing what time has done to some of Salvador Dali's masterworks. Conservationists are cleaning and repairing the paintings at the Dali Museum in St. Petersburg. They're using a water based solution to remove the dirt, and they have permission to apply approved paint to fill in any damage. This type of restoration is usually done in private, but the museum is allowing people to watch these experts at work. The artists also answer questions every day, right around 3 o'clock. So if you're there, your question will be answered.
Clearly, these are people who know what they're doing. That would be a nervous wreck.
Oh, my goodness, you think that?
Really? Well, we'll just get another one if I mess this one up. Oh, we can't.
Where's your eraser? Wait a minute. Anyway, that's your news for now. Thank